Hi, everyone, and welcome to this week's episode of 5 Minute Fridays. I'm Miranda.
I'm Dan.
And guess whose birthday it is? Is it mine? Yeah. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
All right.
What's our setup today?
Today.
Same as it ever is.
Same, but just briefly go over it. Streaming to YouTube using vMix Pro version 21. Got PTZ Optics USB 20X camera, the X-Keys mouse mat, our XK124 T-bar with the video switcher key set, and yeah.
We normally use vMix Social, but I was running the pre-show test today. I couldn't get it to work on the Kindle Fire,
yeah. So
we'll do some troubleshooting with that this week.
Yep.
Hopefully have it going for the next show.
Hopefully.
But we can still see your comments, so
yes, please
let us know you're out there.
Absolutely. All right, so what are we talking about today?
Today, we are talking about this little baby. And what this is a new product we've created from our stick. We're calling the More Function Keys stick because it has the higher level function keys on it. F13 through F24. And here it is on the site. You can order now.
Yep.
We'll make it, send it to you. So why do we want higher function keys?
Well, because it's cool. No, there's definitely a reason. Go ahead.
One of the big reasons that this is a good idea is that if you are programming an app for a browser, browsers will accept these higher function keys, and they are out of the way of other programs that most people are using. So you don't have to worry about interfering with F1, F12, you know, those lower keys that other pieces of software use for hotkeys or changing things or
exactly.
That kind of stuff. So you're up out of that range. Now, Melverly, if you use modifier keys with this,
what
time are they?
Four. Oh.
Yeah, there you go. I'm sure you can read that. Use modifier keys with these upper F function keys, 13 through 24. You can get 96 shortcuts out of that. That is assuming that your app is accepting modifier keys.
Right.
Now, I was talking with head of engineering just before this, and he said that another thing that you can do with something like a browser app is you can actually use these function keys as modifiers, which you can't do in a normal operating system. Once that F key goes down, it's done. You've done sent your information, whatever.
Right.
But if you're writing your own app in a browser, apparently with those higher function keys, you can say, okay, if F13 is down, and then F14 comes down, I do something else.
Right.
So they're using them like modifiers. And if our theory is correct, then your combination is 12 factorial, which is over 400 million combinations you can get out of those 12 keys. That should be enough for most applications.
Hopefully. I would think.
So there you have it.
Yep.
There's our More F'n Key stick. And next week should be really cool because
yes.
We're getting one of our OEM clients on. We're getting some people from Counting Cars that make an OEM X keys out of us. Oh, you guys know what I'm talking about. We have a number of clients that use X keys that have their own specific key layout and sometimes programming and labeling and other things.
Yep.
On them, that people that for whatever reason don't have the resources or don't want to make their own hardware, we are happy to use our hardware to control their applications and help them integrate it
right. And
print keys for them so they look really nice and put labels on them,
mm-hmm.
other stuff like that. So that's what we're talking about next week. I hope you can come here for that.
Yep, it'll be good.
Okay, see you in the post show.
See ya. And we're back.
I was just reading through some of the comments because we couldn't see them before. But
right.
It was 7,
yep.
I think. Yeah. Yeah. Good stuff. Good stuff. Thanks for the birthday wishes, you guys. I do appreciate it. Pizza. Yes. There's a fun story about reading in a pizza and at IBC that I'll share with you sometime. Oh, also, if you would like to be the recipient of one of these amazing More Effin' Keys stickers, we only give these out to special people, people that have a good sense of humor, that understand and explain that it is more function keys we're talking about, more function keys. If you'd like one of these, if you're in the U.S., just drop us a note and we'll put one in the mail for you.
Yeah.
Or if you drop by any of the shows where we're exhibiting, like NAB or IBC or Infocom, we have these hidden in the back. And if you ask for one, we'd be happy to provide it for you.
There might be a secret handshake involved.
Okay, anybody else? Any questions about the 12 factorial 279th? Yeah. Yeah. Did I say 500 million? I think I said close to it. Come on. Come on, Crunch. Give me a break. It's my birthday. Miranda got all those combinations.
I did.
Yes, she did. She absolutely did. So, I guess everybody understood what this was all about. So
no, but awesome.
So we're done. But yeah, please come back next week. I'm interested. We got actually the guys from Counting Cars are calling in, and we want to show you their board, and their application is kind of unique and fun. So
it's fun.
So hope we see you next week.
All right. Bye.